service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a tornado warning for East Central Lehigh County in Eastern Pennsylvania, Northwestern Bucks County in Southeastern Pennsylvania, South Central Northampton County in Eastern Pennsylvania, until 5:30 p.m. At 4:56 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Howardtown, or near Allentown, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Location of impact is included. This includes Interstate 78 in Pennsylvania between mile marker 62 and 76. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 5:30 p.m. for the following counties in Pennsylvania, Bucks, Lehigh, and Northampton.